Hello everybody, now I'm going to show you how to buy, download, and install overlays package. It is best to be logged in on Etsy before purchase so it will be more convenient to download, or contact me if you have any questions. After we bought the overlay package, the link to download the PDF file will appear here. Please enter your email you use when purchasing. The download link will also be sent to it. You can view all of our purchases by clicking on our icon and selecting here Purchases and Reviews. You can also check the email you provided when purchasing. Your purchase will be sent to it. Let's go back to the downloaded PDF file and open it. It can be opened using any browser installed on your PC. Here will be a link to Dropbox where you can download the whole package. Unfortunately, Etsy doesn't allow us to download large files, so we have to use this method. Click here to download the whole folder at once. And click here below to download without registration. I will now move the archive to the E drive. You can move it to any disk or folder where you want. Unzip this archive to get a folder from it. To add a video file to Streamlabs OBS, we can simply drag and drop the video file onto the canvas. Another way to add an overlay is to click on that plus sign and select image if we want to add a picture, or media source if we want to add a video file. Let's add a webcam overlay. Let's call this source the webcam overlay. Press the loop button here so that the animation of the video file plays continuously. And let's select the video file with our webcam overlay. These methods allow us to customize the overlays the way we want. I prefer to just drag and drop files from a folder to the canvas in Streamlabs OBS. To add a webcam, click here on the plus sign. Select video capture device here. And let's name it so that we don't get confused. Here you can select a webcam from the list. And select the appropriate resolution. We can drag around a corner or edge to make the webcam smaller. To prevent the webcam from overlaying the webcam overlay, let's place it at the bottom of the source panel. Keep in mind that you need to keep the order of the source panel so that they overlay correctly. Now I'll show you how to add stream labels to the scene. Go to the Widgets tab. And here at the bottom there are stream labels. I'm gonna call it the new follower. And here in the list you need to select most recent follower. Let's add game capture. Add a new source and click here's game capture. The mod can be left auto. But if it will not work with some game, you can experiment and switch between mods. If we accidentally resized or shifted the game capture, we can click here, transform, fit to screen. Because game capture is at the top of the source panel, it overlaps other sources and we can't see them. Therefore, let's put game capture below. In order to quickly put an overlay using .overlay file, click Settings, Scene Collections, Import Overlay File, and select a file. We usually add .overlay file so that users can quickly install overlays. But it doesn't really save much time. It's better to learn how to install it yourself, make your own customization, and save it for later use. Double-click on the text in the source panel to change the text. To add a stinger transition, click here. Choose a file. Set the transition point 1000. In order to add chat, you need to use the widget system. Log in from your Twitch account. Go to Streamlabs dashboard chat box. Here you can select settings to change colors, font sizes to your liking. After changing the settings, don't forget to click the Save Settings button. Click here to copy the widget URL. Let's go back to Streamlabs OBS and create a new sourced browser source. And insert a link here. Let's open a chat in Streamlabs OBS and write some test messages to see what's going on. As we can see, the chat widget is too wide to fit in our chat box, but we can change its size. Double-click on the source to open its settings. Press Alt and drag over the edge to cut off the unnecessary area. In the same way, we can drag and drop a file onto the canvas in OBS Studio. Double-click to open the source settings and click here on the loop button so that the animation does not stop. Also, to add an overlay, we can add a new source. And select here picture or media source depending on what file we need to add. There is no way to add Streamlabels in OBS Studio. You need to download and install the plugin for this, or use the system widget on its website. I'll leave a link to download the Streamlabs plugin for OBS Studio under this video. In order to add a webcam, we will also create a new source video capture device. And select your webcam from the list and set the resolution. Let's move the webcam below on the source panel so that it does not overlap the webcam overlay. To add a game, add a new source game capture. The default mod is to capture any full screen applications. The game is running, but for some reason it does not appear in the OBS. That's because it's not running in full screen mode. Let's switch the display mode. Everything is working as it should right now. Don't forget to keep the order of sources on the source panel. To put chat in OBS Studio, we do the same thing. You need to insert a link from the Streamlabs widget. press Alt and drag over the edge to trim the unwanted area. To quickly install overlays using a JSON file, click here, Scene Collections, Import, and select the file. Click Scene Collections again. Select the added scene. OBS Studio works more complicated than Streamlabs OBS. That's why we need to redefine paths for files. Using the Search Directory button, double-click to open the text source settings and change its settings. You can move the elements with the mouse, but you can also use the arrows on the keyboard to move more accurately. Let's add alerts using Streamlabs. Click here Alerts box. Make sure you use the default theme here so you don't get confused. Let's click on the preview to see what's going on. As we can see on the left, we are now setting up the follower alert. Click here to add an alert video file from our overlay package. Let's select text over image here to make the text appear in the center of the image, and set alert's duration to 14ths and alert text delay to 1s. We can also play with all the settings to change fonts, sounds, text colors, and add other alerts in the same way, or disable any alerts we don't need. Here you can also customize the donation alert. You can set some settings to all alerts at once. For example, set the duration to 14 seconds and text delay to 1 second. Copy widget URL. Add a new sourced browser. Paste the link here. To check the work of alerts, click here, Test Follows. Same thing at Streamlabs OBS. Let's add a new sourced browser source. And put a link here. You can hold down the shift and drag over the edge to stretch the elements. You can press Alt to crop the area. You should also pay attention to the source alignment snapping setting. By default, it is enabled and elements stick to each other. If this prevents you from customizing overlays, you can disable it.